Welcome y'all to another episode of our Watch Dogs 2 Let's Play. Figured I'd go throw a quick skin or two on our various vehicles. That one looks interesting. Not quite what I was expecting. But gonna stick with it because why not? And let's go talk to somebody. Mission here. Let's go with this mission. Let's start home.
Sweet!
Yes, sir.
Yay, caffeine.
I did the best I could, man.
Okay, you did a good job. We'll figure it out.
I'm not saying you're blaming me. I'm just saying that.
Hey, no, no more bulls. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
I too make sure all my computers beep constantly like that.
Yeah!
I just want to say to everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
Find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Well, we're here. Let's go talk to the animatronic Muppet. Ooh, she might not be an animatronic puppet this time.
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude! Me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't...
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center. We just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
Also hilarious that he looked like Beavis when he was saying that.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam.
Yeah.
Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Let's go do that one real quick. So much flashing. Where is it? That's that one. That one, that one. That one's probably that one. Yes. And just so I don't have, oh, well, fast travel, just so I don't have to deal with that stupid door. And one of those things, I know why they did it. I understand some of the technical limitations, but it's so annoying, I wish they hadn't. Or had tried a different way. Oh man, that's a steal.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice.
Bye, enlightenment. Also funny because he's in a suit. Haha. Okay, let's do a quick
I'll dig up what I can on
check
system.
Around and see if there's any other alternative ways in.
I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else DedSec ever claimed will be called a lie.
There's a thing.
Don't
in?
Worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Also another way in. And yep, one more. All right. Since we have this, is there something we can do to get upstairs? And come in from up top here. Okay, there's a door there. Is there a hack thing? The hack thing is there. So yeah, let's... another door. I think coming in this side will be the better way. But we need to get that key first from that person. Can I come through the door? Hello? I'd like some enlightenment, please. Less enlightenment. Oh, is there a way I can need a way to get their attention that I don't have? Yay. Okay. Beep beep. Yes. Beep beep. Come on. Ah. Oh, okay. Let's stop going against that wall because it is unhappy about it.
All right, enough. Off with you. Holy crap! DedSec's infested our system. We've got to shut it down and isolate the infection ASAP.
What? Normally, if you harass people with like a forklift or something, they do that. Oh, is that guy gonna open the door? Come on, open the front door. Open the front door. Oh, yes. What? No. Yes, yes. Open it. Open it.
Okay. We finished our scan. All systems go. Coming back online now.
There we go. Okay. So we need to hack that thing. We'll be coming in through there. Anyone else we need to worry about right quick? Does not look like it. Mainly this guy. Let's do this.
Dispatch,
solve our problem.
CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
And hopefully everyone will be nice and do what they're supposed to do. I like how they can't hear this quadcopter that's probably loud as hell right here. But, you know, there was something they did, I'm sure. Hello, police. Where are the police? I see the police, but I don't see the police. They should be inside by now. They need help in?
What?
They need the door open? I can help them with that. Okay, enough waiting and fooling around. A time for my super sneaky one to just come in and leave me alone.
Coward! That's messed up.
Ow. Not within range right now. We can solve that. Because I think it's just a cylinder and not an actual sphere. A sphere would be much more difficult. They killed my quadcopter. Jerks. Still want to know why that guy wasn't arrested. Pardon. First area? How about here? Oh, right here's not. I'll stand here while we wait. Doop-de-doo. You guys had no clue what was going on. Haha. I wonder if they killed the cops or something. Because they just disappeared. But normally this mechanic is a bit more troublesome because you're trying to hide from folks. Unless you find a couple of spots that are out there and on the map where they can't find you. And it's just like, okay, can we be done yet? And let's go get a car. So one trick to a lot of the car summoning stuff that works in this game and GTA sometimes is look away from where the possible valid spawn locations are. Because if you're looking at it, they won't spawn it there. If you're not looking at it, then there's a chance of them spawning it there.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit?
Ooh.
They're after his money.
Of course they are. But this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrist with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys. You have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session, if you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon. I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Alright. So let's go do... This one's almost done. Let's go finish this one off for today, then. It's not that far. Might as well drive it. Calm down, car. The other nice thing about having more botnet, you get more boost. And everybody likes boost. Hard to go wrong with more boost. Unless you're about to boost into that. Yeah, it's probably not going to be good. And I have to, of course, go out and do this. Which is fine. And so a thing happened. I don't know what, but a thing.
The 0 day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house.
Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Okay, I don't think we're going to be able to cheese it right there. We can cheese it right here, though. And some money. Don't mind if I do. Whoops. Yeah, that's probably smart on my part, because, you know. All right. I'm not sure what to do now. I've never actually tripped one of these alarms off. Okay, I understand why they have the charging stations and all in this, but this seems like an odd way to have all your parking set up. You totally want to love someone, right? As do you. And now we get to see why I'm standing on the car. Ooh. Yeah, it was fun. One time I was sitting there hacking something, or I was off with the bots. Well, I set some of those guys loose like that, and then they were beating on me. I'm like, why am I taking oh. All right, let's see if we can jump this, because I don't think I have the shutdown skill yet. No, I do not. Been over. I don't know what this hacks, but we're just going to hack it because it's there. A fairly solid plan in this game, funnily enough. Now that's for that, but I want the money. Okay, so there's a way to open the roof. Not sure I fully understand why. Or even how. Oop, you saw nothing. Leave me alone. Okay, I need to go hack something somewhere. Be my guess. Let's go see what's downstairs in the garage. Why do I have a giant yellow blinking light? That's totally what I need during stealth, is something going, hey, look at me. Hi, I'm here. In case you're wondering. Okay. How about you show us your moves? Can I hack this fridge? No, it's a camera. Because yes, your fridge needs a camera. Dance, boy. So I guess now we need to go upstairs.
The smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience.
Ooh, fancy.
Your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember.
Really?
Not a house.
Fine. Looks like coming around the back will be the better way to do this. And you should be okay. And I ignore me, even though I'm totally trespassing on the place you're protecting. And this, for some reason, isn't part of this area. I probably just need to stop asking silly questions. Nice and easy.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
And yeah, that seems pretty bad, having all your data in your house, including camera feeds, relayed somewhere else. I don't know of many people that would really appreciate that, especially when they were told that that's not how it works at first. And as you can see here is what I was talking about earlier, about how you're not really moving that much faster, but it sure seems like it with how everything's shaking and rocking and rolling.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. Gonna find somewhere to jack in.
This is probably a good time to call it. So with that, if you liked, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. If you have any questions, suggestions, feedback, or advice, drop it in the box below. Good luck in your races, and y'all take it easy.